Today we are going to share a repair case about an iPhone X that can't be activated. The phone fails to be activated after restoring. Next, we try to activate the phone with 3U tools. Connect the phone to the computer. Open 3U tools. Click Activate Now and Start. The activation normally takes several minutes. After about 20 minutes, the phone is stuck in the activation interface. The phone is still unable to be activated. Then we disassemble the phone and take out the motherboard. Run a cosmetic inspection of the motherboard. The motherboard has no water damage and deform. Next, we need to separate the motherboard for further check. Put the motherboard on the 165 degrees Celsius heating platform to heat. When the temperature reaches 165 degrees Celsius, remove the logic board and signal board with tweezers. Clear thermal grease with a sculpture knife. After separation, it is found that there are many missing pads. Then we restore useful pads from missing pads with jumper wires. Attach the logic board to the holder. Remove tin on the bonding pad with soldering iron at 365 degrees Celsius and solder wick. Apply some solder paste to the missing pads. Apply tin with hot air gun at 340 degrees Celsius. Clean the bonding pad with PCB cleaner. Apply some paste flux. Solder 0.02 mm copper wires to the bonding pad with soldering iron. Please be noted that copper wires must be soldered firmly. Clean with PCB cleaner again. Curl the copper wires to make pads with tweezers and sculpture knife. Apply solder mask to the bonding pad to fix the copper wires. Solidify the solder mask with UV lamp for 5 minutes. Scrape away excess solder mask with sculpture knife to show the copper wires. Next, remove tin on the bonding pad with soldering iron at 365 degrees Celsius and solder wick. Clean the bonding pad with PCB cleaner. Attach the signal board to the reballing platform. Put the reballing stencil in position. To prevent solder paste from flowing into the motherboard, insert a metal plate. Apply evenly a layer of low temperature solder paste. Detach the reballing stencil. Put the motherboard on the 165 degrees Celsius heating platform to heat. After the solder balls are formed, turn the power off and cool the signal board. Apply some paste flux. Align the logic board with the signal board. Keep heating for 1 minute when the temperature reaches 165 degrees Celsius. Turn the power off and cool the motherboard. Then we install the motherboard to the phone. Insert the SIM card. Connect the phone with the computer. Open 3U tools to activate the phone. The phone is successfully activated. Test other functions. Other functions work well. That's all for today's repair case sharing. If you want to learn more repair skills and watch more repair cases, please visit REWA Academy. Thank you for watching.